观众朋友们好，我是 Emily。今天的嘉宾来自 CW 的一个新剧叫 Containment， 有请 Christina Moses。
This is the first time that I'm getting to know anything about Containment because it's so new. There's not even like a full Wikipedia page with like all the plots and everything. Mm-hmm. So.Please spoil it for us.
Okay, well, you know, it's about a viral outbreak. Mm-hmm. So it kind of unleashes really quickly, spreads pretty fast. So in order to shut it down, they issue a vast urban quarantine. And because it's so fast, we have friends and families and lovers all torn apart. So for example, my character's Jana. I get stuck on the inside. My boyfriend Lex, played by David Jesse, is on the outside. Yeah, so it's just about them on the outside trying to find a cure and us on the inside trying to survive, maybe get out even.
Now, for some reason, because this takes place in Atlanta as well, I can't help but think of The Walking Dead. Now, what happens to these people that contract this virus?
They die. Oh. They do not become zombies. So it's a science fact, whereas we like to joke, you know, we are science fact, that is science fiction.
Okay. Tell me more about Jana then.
Okay.
What kind of similarities did you share with Jana?
Well, Jana, she had a very troubled childhood. Mm-hmm. And so she has some trust issues, commitment issues, things like that. And I relate to her because I may have some commitment issues as well. We open up the pilot, you'll see, like Jana's supposed to move in with her boyfriend, but she has a panic attack and doesn't and goes to work instead. And then boom, this quarantine happens.
Wow.
And yeah, so I can relate to really deeply wanting to commit, but then having that little like, oh,